Yo guys, what's going on? We're back today on F1 2013. This is going to be the Stop Drop Gaming Classic Race 1. Unfortunately, in this race, I have a bit of a stinker, as you can probably imagine. I start 6th out of 7th. I'm in probably the worst car on the grid. It's the 99 Williams. For some reason, it just handled like a shoebox. Would not turn into any corners. And I actually had quite a good setup on it, so I was very shocked. I'm a bit too passive off the line, as I think I always am. I don't really want to try and make contact with anybody, but obviously contact does sometimes happen, and obviously I just get barged out of the way here. Look at that. Obviously nothing you can really do about that. The guy did apologise. But anyway, I'm not really going to do much about this gameplay. I'm not going to edit it too much because it is quite a poor race. I wouldn't actually recommend you watch more than the first 10 laps because I actually have a very average start. I don't really progress, and I'm actually looking at the back of the grid for a long time. But the grid is very, very compact. We're all very close, and I actually end up having my race ruined in the pits. I end up stacking behind my teammates, the lack of communication. We both end up pitting on the same lap, and I end up getting stuck behind him. I lose about 15 seconds, and then I'm so far off the rest of the grid that I end up pushing, trying to catch up. I'm catching them, then end up getting a penalty, and it puts me even further behind. So I would recommend probably watching the first 10 or so laps. After that, you're going to see me just lap after lap, just doing nothing, basically. So it's up to you if you stick around till the end. I hope you do. If you do like this video, please do like and subscribe. It really does help. As always, you can follow me on all my social networks. Links will be in the description. And as always, I'll see you next time.
Are looking good. this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him. Pit window is open, come in this lap. You'll need to be lapping in the high minute 32 bracket to start catching the guy ahead. To pit this lap. Track is clear, track is clear. We put a new set of prime tyres on the car. You have two stops remaining. We'll be right back. We have a gap of around 10 seconds until you reach the next car.
We'll be right back.
car is 10 seconds ahead. Pit in this lap. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Seconds is all that separates you and the car ahead. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. Stewards have awarded you a drive-through penalty for repeated corner cutting. Pit in the next three laps. We'll be right back. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. Next car 20 plus, next car 20 seconds ahead. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Try and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. Thank you. Your tyres are really starting to wear. Watch the grip levels. Options confirmed for your next box. So you're 10 seconds behind the car ahead. Track is clear. We've put a new set of the option tyres on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Box this lap. You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing. Don't forget, pit in this lap. Thank you. The gap to the next car is about 3 seconds.